You surely know that the Lord's return will be as a thief coming at night. People will think they are safe and secure, but destruction will suddenly strike them, like the pains of a woman about to give birth, and they won't escape. My dear friends, you don't live in darkness, and so that day won't surprise you like a thief. You belong to the light and live in the day. We don't live in the night or belong to the dark. Others may sleep, but we should stay awake and be alert. People sleep during the night, some even get drunk, but we belong to the day, so we must stay sober and let our faith and love be like a suit of armor. Our firm hope that we will be saved is our helmet. Those words come from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verses 2 to 8. Do you think you are safe and secure in this world? Does your house have a lock on the door to keep strangers from coming in and stealing your things? Do you have access to a doctor who can give you good medical care if you get sick? And do you have money or land enough for children to take care of your needs in old age? You may have all those things and even more, but your life, like all the descendants of Adam, will come to a day when you will die and pass from this world. What will happen then? Are you ready for that day? There is only one way to be prepared for leaving this world, and that way is to have faith in and a relationship with Jesus Christ. When you know Jesus and trust Him in everything, your departure from this world will be the glorious first step in a joy-filled eternity. So as you live this day, make sure that you look for Jesus at every turn. Think of Jesus with everything that runs through your mind. When you speak, always mention the Lord. Let His name be first on your lips and last on your mind. Then, when that day comes, you will indeed be ready to go. Lord Jesus, may you be praised now, here on this earth, and in heaven, forever and ever. Amen.